I just don't understand how anyone could not be an LGBTQ ally. Like, who on earth doesn't support LeBron giving back to communities? He's building high schools, paying teachers' salaries, and has started his own foundation to provide students with programs, support, and mentors to help them succeed in school.